Sugal eh. Sugal na. Walang hindi ba sugal, so. Sold out yung bigas, guys. Wala nang mabilhan na bigas. Ito na lang yung natira na bigas. So, yung malagkit. Yun na lang natira na bigas. Malagkit na lang. Walang bigas. So, paano tayo ngayon? Walang bigas na mabibili kahit na ano na. Wala. Walang bigas na natira. Tingnan natin kung ano pang meron. Ito. 500. Ito. Ito na lang yung mga natirang bigas yan. Ito na lang. Ito na lang yung mga natirang bigas. Ayan. 1 kilo, 620. Ayan na. Para talaga. Pero may marami pang mga juice. Sold out na yung mga bigas, guys. Sold out. Buti na lang, nakabili ako ng konting bigas. Pero mauubos na rin yun. Wala na tayong bigas. Pero may ano pa dito. Ito may mga Coke. May mga Coke pa, guys. Pero tingnan natin yung mineral water. Sabi nila yung mineral water daw, ano eh. Nawawala na rin. Tingnan natin yung mineral water. Diyos ko Lord, ano ba yan? Yung tubig, tingnan natin yung tubig. Nawala yung tubig. Ang daming beer. Ang daming beer pero yung tubig nawawala. Nasa yung mineral water. Tingnan natin yung mineral water, guys. Ay, grabe oh. Kitchen hall. Pala yung mga globes. Ito yung mga globes, guys. Kawalaan. Ano kasi yung Mizu water ko deska? Mizu. Mizu. Mineral water. Ako rin dake? Ako rin dake? 500 ml? Ako rin dake? Ito na lang. Okay yung anay?
Okay,
mauulit ako. Ito na lang, maminit na lang. 39 inch, 500 ml. Kore, jembo, ikaw na desu ka? 500 ml. Kore, 2, 4. Ah, medyo yun. Okay, thank you. So, ito na lang natira, 500 ml. Mahal. 3, 6, 9, 12, 100. Yun na lang natira na mineral water, guys. Pati yung mineral water na ubos na rin. Ano ba yan? Yun na lang natira na mineral water. Kahit pala. Alam na rin. Kukunin na rin niya. panic buying na yung mga tao. Hindi naman kasi ako magpa-panic buying. Ayoko naman kasi mag-panic buying, guys. Kasi hindi ka naman kailangan mag-panic buying. 500 mm. Ito, oh. Ito yun. Come here. We get this one. We get another fish card. This is the only minawata dati. You don't need money or water. We're on a buy. Huh? No, only for emergency. You get one. This is the only one. No more water. Wait, just one. I need that one for Kaisha. Also for cash, I will bring water. Huh? Look at the emergency. I didn't have water for cash. Just get one. Just get one. If they allow that. Next time, huh? Oh, only one. Ano pa bumili ni Dad? Aaway pa kami. Sabi ko bumili na siya ng isa. Kasi pa may mag-ubos na. Sabi ko ayoko mag-panic, ha? Pero kailangan na rin natin bumili. Hindi natin kasi alam ang panahon, di ba? So, gagamitin ko naman yung sa work. Kasi pag nasa work ako, kailangan ko ng tubig. Pag nasa work ako, kailangan ko ng tubig din. So, binili na rin tayo, di ba? Nakakatakot. Natatakot ako, guys. So, ito sold out na rin. Sold out na, oh. Wala na. Sold out na. Natataon, napapaano na lang. Napapangiwi na lang. Natataon. Hello, wala na. Wala na ang comic. Wala na. Sold out. Sold out na yung ano na. Sold out na yung sold out ng rice. Yung iba napapatingin na lang, guys. Grabe. Wala na. Pati tubig. Yun na lang. Grabe. Kung kayo may bread dito, namili na lang muna tayo ng pan. Let's go. Ayusin ko lang kayo, guys, ha? Hindi mo kasi nadala yung tripod ko. Ayusin ko lang kayo. Bili tayo ng toyo. Toyo. Grabe. Sold out. bumili lang ako dito ng konti kasi for emergency, saka naghanap ako ng rice. Wala na rin rice dito, guys. Kahit saan kami pumunta, wala ng rice. Ito yung mga, chicken. Bumili ako, tapos shrimp. Tapos, medyo mura dito. Tapos yan, kay daddy yan, mga sweets. So, punta lang muna tayo doon. Grabe, walang rice. Walang ano doon, guys. Walang rice. Kasi saan na kami pumunta, walang mabilhan na bigas. Kaya binili na namin yung mineral water for emergency. Isa lang naman. At least, tingnan tayo sa sakayan. Namili na rin ako ng mineral water kahit na hindi naman natin kailangan ng mineral water, pero at least meron tayong reserba. Wala nang mga rice. Kawawa naman yung, buti na lang kami meron akong konting stock sa bahay na rice. So wala tayong problema sa rice pa. Pero yung iba, hindi ko lang alam kung yung iba kawawa kasi syempre yung iba walang rice na stock. So paano yun, 'di ba? So puro lang sila tinapay or something. Tapos yung iba kung may mineral water pa doon pero mga 500 ml na lang siya. So okay na rin yun kaysa sa walang mabilhan na mineral water kasi out of stock na rin daw yung malaking bote na mineral water kaya kinuha ko na rin yun. So just in case na, just for emergency, kunin na natin. Tapos pero siguro hopefully they will buy something imported rice. Do you think they will buy imported rice from abroad if there's not enough rice here in Japan? Huh?
Yeah.
So I think so. So you know, just like in Philippines, we don't have enough rice in Philippines, so they buy rice in other place. Please turn off the volume. I will have copyright. It's like, you know, it's like in Philippines, they import rice from other countries, so we can able to have enough supply of rice in Philippines. So that's what probably they're gonna do here in Japan. So if there's no enough supply of rice here in Japan, so probably they're gonna, you know, import some rice in other countries as well. So right now you don't need to really panic about the, you know, for not having a rice or, you know, but not unless if you don't have any stock in your house, of course it's gonna be a big problem, especially if you have some family to feed on, you know. So anyways, we'll go somewhere else to, you know, to find another, to find some rice, hopefully. But I think everybody, like, you know, they went panic, and you know, they went panic buying. Even though some people, they don't need a lot of rice, they don't need enough rice, or they don't need some rice, they stock a lot of rice actually. So that's why some people, you know, some people really, they badly needed some rice and they cannot able to buy some rice. So because of some other people are, you know, abusing it, you know. Kaya na pa akong ngayon ng mango, guys. Saan kaya yung mango? Tapos truffle. Saan kaya yung black truffle? Grabe, nagkakabusa na ano, ng rice, guys. Wala ng rice. Wala ng rice. Ano ba yun? Walang rice, tapos walang mineral water. Nakabili ako ng mineral water isang box, tapos rice wala. Pero dun daw sa Kobe, marami daw rice. Baka next time dun tayo bibili ng rice. Kuha ko neto. Walang mangga. Ay, may coconut juice na sila dito. Pero nakabili na ako dun sa kabila ng mango juice. Ang kailangan natin dito, guava. Mango juice. Gusto ko na mango juice na malaki. So, mango juice. Yung mango juice, wala eh. Saka yung truffle. Kailangan ko ng truffle. Nasa yung mango juice drink? Nasa yung mango juice saka yung truffle? Bayan, wala dito na.
Kasi nasa
saan ka yung truffle? Did you find truffle? Can you ask? Was a truffle? Black truffle? Zeb. Saan black truffle? Sila dito kumpleto. Saan yung black truffle? Pag hindi ko hinahanap, meron sila. Tapos pag hinahanap ko, wala sila. Ang gulo. Saan kaya yung truffle? Saan yung truffle? Pwede na coffee na kung okay ha. Kasi matamis yung timpla nila, ayoko na matamis na ko. Guys, natakot ako. Ano ba yan? Nagkakagulo yung mga tao dito. Nagpapanik sila. Kasi yung ano, mango juice. Wala na kasi Asian store dito eh. Hirap naman na ito. Ha? Chocolate? Where did you find it? Where? Ha? Huh? Only that one? Where? Uy. Sana doon na lang ako bumili. Ito yung black truffle. Ha? Ito yung black truffle nila. Hindi ko nabili doon sa ano pala. Doon pala sa ano yung trapak. Is this what? Only 30%. 30%. Huh? How many will you buy? You bought two before?